tuned into what it do. Today, man, we're gonna talk about the cussing pastor, man, out of Memphis, Tennessee. Y'all been fighting the young dog situation. Y'all might have seen he has a lot to say about what's going on. But recently popped up in the news, man, the motherfucking police looking for the cussing pastor, man. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what this stemmed from. I don't know what old Dashy did. You know what I'm saying? But allegedly, he violated a protection order he had with somebody. I'm not sure who it is, but more than likely it had something to do with an ex-girlfriend, ex-wife, or something in that category. But the cussing pastor is a very outspoken figure in the Memphis, Tennessee political scene right now. He has came up with all types of theories and situations that possibly could have happened to the late, great young dog. But I'm just putting it out there, man, you know what I'm saying? The cussing pastor, man, you know what I'm saying? He out here doing a little dirt look like it. You know what I'm saying? Y'all like the video, subscribe to the channel, man, for more exclusive content.